gripping. Then she went over to this position. Then she just got into this position, getting up, getting down, getting up. And then once she got used to getting down, she went here, then she went to squeezing. And then she went to here, then she went to there. She didn't just learn all of that like that. That's the stages. And there was two of the girls I saw doing it there. And your technique was good. And when you hit it, and right now you're not able to bring that leg to there, but you were able to get to here and here. And that's there, you can just come up and come up just practicing that. You don't have to do all the stages, because when you practice it, it does come quickly. But you're better just doing it, breaking it down, doing it stage by stage rather than trying to do the whole package. Because then when you do get into a competition, it's going to work maybe here, but when you get into competition, it's not going to work and it might cost you. And then you have to go back to basics again. So just break it down stage by stage. And only got to the level that you can go on to. Any questions on it? No? All good. Right, now we're going to go on to standing. So I'll start first, then Kimberly will do hers. So mine's is Uchimata, but it's Uchimata from, it's a strength to strength. Okay, so you've gripped up, both of you have gripped up, over the top grip. We're in this situation, we're both trying to pull each other's heads down. So it's really important that you do this statically, okay? So from here, what happens is I'm trying to do Uchimata, but somebody's pulling me down. So when I turn into Uchimata, this is what will happen when you're in a strength situation. And sometimes I'll get put back and get countered. So I got to 2 Grand Prix semi-finals and then the fight for bronzes, and I got myself beat by 2 O'Jarrys each time. I was winning the fights with Yukos, and then I came back and coaches were going mental at me, and rightly so, because I threw away fights. It wasn't right what I'd done. But when we look back at the video stuff, what it was I was getting so much stuck. To be able to turn in and anybody know that I'm strong, it's back to basics. We have to open up. We have to find space. So what we developed was it was supposed to be a twitch. But to me, a twitch is like going into the Uchimata and then going back. And I was like, I'm not going for that position to go back. But what it was actually, because even when I'm there, I'm always doing this. That's what I was always trying to do. But I just couldn't, I wasn't using my hands right. So what we decided to do on it was, once we got into this position here, what we started doing was, when I was under pressure, I started to like show like I was going to use my feet. So there. But that would be the reaction, and that little reaction, that it was like a half an inch opened up there, that allowed me to be able to hop round and go in for Uchimata. And a lot of the time, especially during the qualifying for the Commonwealths, when we're fighting Argentina and Uruguay, I was getting beat in my 2 semi-final fights, and under pressure we got in, gripped up, got out of here, and it was like, I remember the first one was the last 15 seconds, I just went there, she got the reaction, and I just spun in, got a Rosari, and that got me into the final, and that made sure I'm safe for the Commonwealth Games. So, class before I didn't explain staticness good enough, because they were moving and then going in. As soon as I moved Kimberly there, it's a different Uchimata. It's a different type of Uchimata that I'm doing. I wouldn't go in for my traditional. We're static, we're under pressure, you're pulling somebody down, okay? You're trying to get their head down, she's trying to get my head down. Step, show, but don't touch, because at the same time she can react to come up. That little bit from there to there allows me to turn in for the Uchimata, okay? I look to have my leg poker straight with Uchimata because I am traditional, but don't worry if the leg stays, so grip up. Pull down, both ears pull down, show, so it's just a snap show. There's that little inch comes up, hop round, come up for the Uchimata. Alright, on you go, do that.